Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Now, learning about Facebook ads can be confusing. There are tons and tons of Facebook ads courses that are available on YouTube. When I did my search on YouTube, I came across several people who are offering free courses for beginners to learn Facebook ads. So I came across this guy called Davey Fogarty. This is an Australian guy who is teaching about Facebook ads, and there is very little information about this guy. So in this video, I'm going to show you five things. I'm going to share with you five things I discovered about Davey Fogarty, and you can use this information to make your own decisions about learning about Facebook ads. Well guys, the first thing I found about David Fogarty is about his wealth. David is a very young entrepreneur from Australia, and according to Australian Financial Review, he is ranked number 40 according to the list of 2023, and this guy is worth about $173 million. YOY change is 69.6%. I don't know what YOY change means on this financial review. So that's the first important thing you need to know about Davey Fogarty. Point number two about Davey Fogarty is that he is into the e-commerce business. On his channel, I heard him talk about how he develops products. For example, Davey did research and developed a product just after the pandemic. He came up with a fashion product, and he sold millions of products globally, and this is how he made his millions from e-commerce business. So I think it's from his experience with his brand that he gained some knowledge, or he gained expertise knowledge about running Facebook ads. He also talks about dropshipping. Dropshipping is also another concept that is associated with e-commerce business. This is a business whereby you don't own a physical store, but you run ads, people make orders, and the orders are delivered to them online. So Davey Fogarty has grown as an entrepreneur because of e-commerce. That is point number two. Point number three. Point number three is that Davey Fogarty was a participant in the Shark Tank competition. Davey was one of the Shark Tank entrepreneurs. In one of these videos, he talks about how he participated in the competition. So I think it's from that competition that he was given the funding that gave him a boost. And this made him successful as an entrepreneur that is focused on e-commerce business. So it is important to note that Davey Fogarty participated in Shark Tank competition. If you haven't watched, if you are not aware about Shark Tank, Shark Tank is a forum whereby the millionaires select young entrepreneurs who compete based on their ideas. Young entrepreneurs present their ideas before a panel of millionaires, and those millionaires are able to select the best idea, and they are able to give funding to that particular entrepreneur with a very good idea that can be implemented. So I think Davey Fogarty was one of the beneficiaries of the Shark Tank thing. Point number four. Davey Fogarty bought a house for his parents he also bought a car. He also bought a very beautiful car for his girlfriend. This is very true information. In one of the videos where he's talking about his achievements, he talks about buying a house. He shows himself with the parents, and this came about from the profits that he made from selling his hoodies. Davy was able to sell millions and millions of hoodies, and from the money he was able to buy a house for his parents. Isn't this a very beautiful thing about Davy Fogarty? Now that he did not forget about his parents, he also bought a car. He also bought a very nice car for his girlfriend, and this is one of the important things that you need to be aware about. Then lastly, what other brands does this entrepreneur have? So Davy's biggest brand is the hoodie business. He's also into fashion and apparel. He's also into pet care business. What other information would you like to know about this guy regarding Facebook ads? Please let me know that in the feedback under the comments section. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.